हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम कोरोलरीज रिगार्डिंग लीनियर पेयर एक्चुअल्स. ओके, सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट कोरोलरी. वी विल डिस्कस टू कोरोलरी ऑफ लीनियर पेयर ऑफ एंगल्स एक्सम्स. ओके, सो हियर यू कैन सी प्रूव दैट द सम ऑफ ऑल द एंगल्स फॉर्म बाय द सेम साइड ऑफ ए लाइन एट अ गिवन पॉइंट ऑन द लाइन इज 180. मीन्स इफ so many lines is one sided, then all the angles of this is 180. Okay, we need to prove it. So we can write here given that is AOB AOB is a straight line. AOB is a straight line and OD straight line OD and OC are two rays stand on it. Now we need to prove angle AOC plus angle COD plus angle BOD equals to 180. Okay, so first we can write here from proof. So ray OC is stand on line AOB. That's why we can write here angle AOC plus angle BOC equals to 180 degree from linear pair axioms. Okay, so and you can observe here angle AOC here and angle we can write BOC and we can write here angle BOC we can write here what equals to angle BOD plus angle COD. So you can replace here, you can replace here angle BOC. Okay, you can replace it. So we can write here in the place of BOC, we can write here this. Okay, so teach C what will become. So we can write here angle AOC plus angle BOD plus angle COD, that is 180. Okay, this is proof. If figure में बहुत सारा लाइन अगर ये कंटेन करता तो फिर भी इसका सारा एंगल का जो सम होता सब ऐसा रहता कोई, ठीक है, फिर भी ऐसा रहता तो सारा का सम जो होगा वो क्या होगा, सारा का सम क्या होगा, ये क्या होगा, 180 ही होगा. ठीक है, तो ये आपका एक पहला कोरोलरी था. एक और कोरोलरी है स्टूडेंट, उसको हम लोग डिस्कस करते हैं. ओके, हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द कोरोलरी नंबर 2 ऑफ लीनियर पेयर ऑफ एक्सम्स. सो यू कैन सी हियर prove that the sum of all the angles around the point is 360. Means here is the zero. Means here is the O. O is the point. We need to prove all the angles means angle this is what 360. Okay, and here we need a construction. We need one construction here. So here is the D. So such that OD is the opposite ray of OA. Okay, so first of all we can write given part. Okay, so what will given, you can observe here O is the point. Okay, a point O. Okay, and opposite ray, and the rays you can see the rays OC makes angles around C. Okay, around O. We need to prove here angle AOB plus angle BOC plus angle AOC, that is 360. And we need to construction here. Draw OD opposite to ray OA. Okay, this is OD is also ray, and we draw opposite to OA. So draw a ray OD opposite to ray OA. Okay, so we can apply here LPA. Okay, in first of all we impose the LPA in ray for ray OB. Okay, so we can write here proof. Ray OB stands on line AOD. So angle AOB plus angle BOD, that is 180 degree. This is the equation number 1, and here is the LPA. Okay, and OC stands on line AOD. So we can write here angle AOC plus angle COD equals to 180 degree. This is the equation number 2 from
LPA, linear pair of LEDs.
So
if we will add, then if we will add it, so we can write here adding equation 1 and 2, adding equation 1 and equation 2. So equation 1 is what? AOB, angle AOB plus what? BOD equals to 180 degree, and here is angle AOC plus angle COD equals to 180 degree. Okay, so after the adding we will get here angle AOB we need. So angle AOB and plus angle AOC where we need it, and after the adding of BOD and COD it will become, and after the adding of BOD and COD it will become BOC. Okay, like this way, this angle represent BOC. Okay, this angle, not this. So we can write here this angle equals to BOD plus COD. So we can write it angle BOC equals to 360. That is proof. Student, you must know.
Students,
जो है आपको ये याद रखना चाहिए, जो एंगल जो BOC है यहाँ पे BOC ये रिप्रेजेंट करता है, ठीक है, ये BOC रिप्रेजेंट करता है. ओके स्टूडेंट, ये तो प्रूव हो गया. ओके, थैंक यू.